Hi guys, so today I'm going to be reacting to NCT 127's Highway to Heaven music video. This is the English version. They did come out with the Korean version. I don't believe they made a music video out of the Korean version. And I honestly don't remember this song. I didn't check out the English version, I don't think. I think they just came up with it, but the Korean version, I'm guessing I didn't like it as much because I don't remember the song. I mean, if I really loved the song, I would have remembered by I'm guessing I would have remembered, but you never know. I'll just watch this and listen to this and see if I remember the Korean version. And they're super human, to be honest. I did react to it, and I think initially I did like it, but Superhuman has to be my least favorite comeback by them. To be, if I'm being honest, Boss was NCT U, so never mind. Anyways, NCT U is my favorite NCT, so I just wanted to let you guys know that. But anyways, Doyoung is my bias, and NCT 127, Jaehyun is the bias wrecker, and Johnny is also bias wrecker, but not so much as Jaehyun. But anyway, so I'm really excited. Let's get this started, and here we go. Hi, instead of Highway to Hell, Highway to Heaven. Why does it have to start with him? And I'm matching. We both have. I want your body? What? Okay. How can I not remember? Ooh, Johnny, hi. Taeyong. Oh, is that Taeyong? No, it's not. Wait, this is him. No. I like this. Okay, Taeyeon. Mark did it. That everyone's doing that dance. Shout out to JRA. He taught them. Tell your friends that you're busy. Okay. It's a beautiful like camera, like quality and everything. Where is the camera? I didn't get to go to their concert because it was stupid, expensive. Like even for like the worst seats, it was stupidly expensive. Ah, that hair looks good on him. As you can tell, I don't know all the members. No, I know their name, but they're doing a lot of like America stuff, like promoting in America. That's cool, like how it changes. Okay. Ah, Doyoung! Oh, I'm liking their outfit. Okay. That dance stuff. It's a zombie dance. This kind of reminds me of Touch. Like their goofiness and stuff reminds me of Touch. It's like more. This song is more like innocent and not like in your face with them being rude and stuff. I feel like I mess with my hair a lot. I'm sorry, okay? Okay. I did not expect Doyoung in the beginning, like start this song. I did not expect that, and I have no idea how I don't remember this song, because usually I like Korean versions more, but I feel like maybe because this I could see the visuals with this, like the music video with this, that's why it's like more memorable versus me just listening to the song by myself. But so I'm guessing I like this song, but I don't know. Like I said, I'm gonna go check out the Korean version for sure to know which song, like which version I like more. But I feel like I like this one more because I could see the visuals in the music video, because it has a really big effect on, like music videos have really big effect on the songs, whether like either the song is so good and the music video sucks, so you end up not liking the song, or vice versa, like the song is okay, and then when you see the music video, you're like, wow, this song is good. So I feel like this was one of those songs. So I'm gonna definitely check out the Korean version. Let me know in the comments down below which version you liked more. But like I said, I love everything Korean. So I would like Korean one more. So I'm gonna listen to it again. Like I said, I hope they performed this live. But the English, that was so good, and it's really smart of them to, since they're promoting more and more in America, I feel like this was a good thing too for them to come out with the English version. But like I said, it reminded me of Touch because they were having like more fun. And the music video is beautiful. The place they were in, the editing, they were just having fun. They all look so good. And now there's Utah. Who else is there? I know their names, it's just I don't know their can match it with their face. I know Mark, obviously, Doyoung, Jaehyun, obviously, Taeyang, Johnny, these five are the ones that I know for sure. But anyways, I really did enjoy this. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.